something a year to remember. Pentatonics, if I may call you all that collectively. What did it feel like to have your brand new album enter the charts at number one?
Releasing an original acapella album and see it for number one. It was one of the most rewarding things we've ever felt as a group.
And rewarding for us too. Oh, for our ears, absolutely. What do you love about Christmas music?
Oh man, Christmas time is such an amazing time because it brings families together and brings people together just to enjoy each other. You know, that's the time that we get to spend with our families because we're on the road so much. You obviously understand all
I
that.
I do understand
so
that.
It's good to
indeed.
Be with so good.
Indeed. Now, I do have a question. I need to know. Do you all ever go caroling together? Because if you don't, I got an opportunity for some side money in the back.
We've actually never done that, but
weird that we haven't. We should.
Well, fun. Can you imagine that door opening? Ladies and gentlemen, here to sing the title track off their wonderful Christmas album, That's Christmas to Me, Pentatonix.
Christmas tree, and I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, is that Christmas to me? I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. My mom and daddy share gifts and baby is so true. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. That's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candles glowing in the dark. Feeling all the sad things like a Christmas tree. Oh, that's Christmas to me. That Christmas to me.
I listen for the bird, hear what we want to learn. As a phone seems to love the bars, the morning's got me in the sun.
And the only guitar I ever need is the joy of family. Oh, is that Christmas to me? Christmas to me. That's Christmas to me.